up, guys? So, I believe every shit that my friends say. Literally. Like, when they say, yo, have a 2-inch dick, I'll be like, okay, that's cool. Or, like, the other day, I met Ryan Gosling. Or some really ridiculous shit. I don't know what ever happened to you, but someone texting and text me, oh my god, the house is on fire. And I don't know about you guys, because I'll be like, holy fucking god, are you alright? You know, like, what the fuck happens, right? How your house burned down? Like, what? And they will reply, I was joking. Why are you so gullible? Oh my god. There was that? That happens to you too? Yo, you see, I'm not the only one. Or...
Yo, what's up, Diego?
Hey, man.
How are you? How are you? What's up, Chris? Sorry. So, do you guys know when the Spanish test is?
Yeah, tomorrow. It's tomorrow, man.
What? Wait, I thought it's next week.
No, the teacher moved it.
Oh,
it's tomorrow, man.
Are you serious? Really?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck, man. I'm gonna study. Are you guys ready?
Yeah, I studied like all night.
Bro,
I'm gonna study again today.
Oh,
I
was up for 3 weeks, man.
Alright, yo, I gotta go and study.
Bye, right, buddy.
And now we'll be actually studying all fucking night till that day I came to school and.
Hey, Jessica.
Hey, John.
Do we have Spanish this period?
Yeah, right now we haven't.
Fuck. Are you ready for the test?
What test? We don't have a test.
We don't?
No.
Are you serious? Like, for sure, 100%.
I swear I'm 100% sure we don't have a test.
Oh, fuck! Cause my friend Diego and Chris told me we have a test today. And I study all night!
Sorry, we don't have it, they just made it up.
Oh, fuck.
Has that ever happened to you?
Yeah?
I feel you. Or the other day, my friends were talking about, like, a girl, and I was asking, yo, who's that girl? So, one of my friends said, it's a cousin of friend B. And I was like, oh, really? And they would say, yeah! I was like, okay. So I believed them for, I don't know, for how long. Till one day I'm with the other friend B, and we saw that girl, the girl showing middle finger to him, and I said, yo, that's your cousin, right? And guess what he said? Oh, you still believe that? And my mind literally just jerked. Or sometimes like this.
Man, that's not a nice thing to joke about.
Bro, I'm just kidding, man.
But that's insulting.
He's not even that black.
It's so racist.
He's not even that black,
but
man.
Still,
it's
still,
that's racist. Just relax.
It's still racist. Like,
fine.
Yo, guys.
It's not nice.
Guys,
sorry.
Why are you guys are fighting?
We're just
Bro,
kidding.
We're just kidding.
Yo, Jack. You got $10 I can borrow, man?
I don't know, man. Like,
I'll pay you back, man. I swear.
Okay, for sure.
Yo, what's up, man?
You remember that?
Hey, how you doing?
Good, how are you?
Hi.
Yeah. Alright, remember last month? I lent you $10.
Oh, man, does it ring a bell? Like,
remember this after school?
Oh, yeah.
I really need it today.
But no, can you give it
back? Not today, man. Maybe like next month? That's cool.
Next month? Well, next week. I really need this money.
Alright, okay, I'll have it to you by next week.
You sure? Okay, that's good. Okay. I'm counting this on you, right?
I know.
Alright. Hey, Jack. I've been needing to talk to you for a while now.
Yeah.
I actually really like you.
Really? You know, me too, you know, like, I have the same feeling.
I was kidding. It's April Fool's. It's fucking weird, then.
Why I'm so fucking gullible? Why?
Patience, Jack.
Anger management.
Let me play Foxy Bird.
What happens if I don't believe anybody? Will that work?
Jack, I've been wanting to talk to you for a long time.
Yeah?
I really like you.
Oh. I'm gay. I'm sorry.
Yo, man, what's up?
Hey, Jack.
Hey, how are you, bud? Do you guys know when the Spanish test is?
It's tomorrow.
She said it's like next week.
Bro, it's tomorrow.
It's tomorrow. She changed
Fuck
it.
You guys. Fuck you all, man.
Oh, you talking to my girl, man?
No, man. What you talking about?
I saw you, man.
Where?
You're like hitting her up with all the lockers.
No, what are you talking about, bro?
Don't touch me. Yo, bro, I saw you, man. Next door to the locker.
Yeah, do something?
What do you mean, soap?
Yeah, I
mean,
soap. That's what I mean.
Yeah, I tried to, but like.
You tried to, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
she came to me. What are you talking about?
She came to you?
Yeah,
that's what I saw. You walked through the locker?
No, she came to me. That's yeah. My locker.
Yeah?
Oh, man.
Yeah, that's not gonna work. I know it sucks because we literally bleep everything that probably a guy say, yo, I'll give you a lollipop if you come with me. And I think I would be like,
lollipop? I will come, yeah.
Can I bring my friends too? And they will be like, yeah, totally, just bring all your friends. You know, my dad actually worked at Charlie Chocolate Factory.
It actually exists?
And they will be like, yeah, of course. There is bubblegum. There's like bubblegum tastes like meat pie. If we're gullible, that's fine. But one thing, never trust a stranger, because you don't know. They say I'm gonna give you candy, and they might not give you the candy that you want. Oh no, no Jack, no, that's no. I actually meant kidnapping. Yeah. And think about it. Maybe being gullible is not that bad. It's pretty bad, guys. It's pretty bad. Anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. At the same time, I hope you guys can laugh about and make fun about my really stupid stories. It happens to me all the time. And shout out to my friends Diego, Chris, Nora, Amin, Ryan, Vaseline, Kiara, and Shrev. Without you guys, I cannot make this video. Thank you very much. This has been really, really fun working with you guys. So, I hope you guys have a great one and stay blessed.